struggle to come out of turn one. You know what turn one and two were struggling a little bit now.
I think Tony might have run out of fuel. Or he might have gone pit road because his tires look brand new.
Try to save your tires as best you can. Gotta get real easy on the fuel. Let's stretch it down a little bit. Make a pit.
Here we go, boy. It's game time.
Okay, buddy. We're ready for it.
It's the money stocks.
Plenty of fuel in there. Let's change those tires. If the engine's running too hot, I'll take some tape off. We'll put some gas in and switch out a couple tires.
We're going to
put four new tires on for you.
Be
sure that thing is full of fuel. Yeah, put the attention
on. Here we go. Here we go. Jeff Gordon stayed out.
Hey, go get him, man.
Still one
fast
car out there. Take the car.
Nice.
Good stop right there.
Denny
just like we practiced.
Or we might actually beat Denny out of the line. Let's see. We beat him out the yellow line. I don't think we beat him out the white line, but I think it's the yellow line. So I think we should be in second, our first place. If Jeff Gordon stayed out, then we'll be in second. We're in the lead. Jeff Gordon was the lap car then. So the 30 is the lucky dog. The 30 must have stayed out. Got involved in a crash earlier. Looks like the rest of the field all pitted. Jeff Gordon in the back. Yep.
Let's keep it clean today.
Look at Jeff Gordon. Man, yeah, Dale Jr. and Jeff Gordon just go to the disaster. Everything for them is a disaster. We got some damaged cars behind us. The 30 that was on the right was really damaged. We got Danny Matt. We got some damage. I see a couple rows back there. Here we go. We got this, baby. Please, no, come. Kyle Busch! Kyle Busch! Dumb that camera, where'd he come from? To be honest, Kyle Busch, he was involved in one part of the accident where it was four wide, but he didn't get any damage, so kind of Kyle Busch is now up front. We had the cameras come out of nowhere. Look at Tony Stewart back there as well. Chevy has dominated this race so far, but in the late run, it looks like Joe Gibbs Racing's coming in. You had Denny Hamlin, now you have Kyle Busch. Toyota starting coming up. I know one thing for sure, Ford ain't had nothing this race. It's just been Chevy and Toyota. It's a Chevy and Toyota, Toyota Chevy.
Go.
It was Chevy, Chevy, Toyota, then Chevy, Toyota, Chevy. Now it's Chevy, Toyota, Toyota, Chevy. Somebody is way slow in the back. Coming on pit road, looks like I can't tell who it is. We'll find out when we come around right here. Try this. We're looking toward pit road. Let's see who that is. Can't really tell. Looks like Juan Pablo Montoya. There's an orange or red and white car for sure. Orange and white could have been Jeff Gordon. Orange and red could have been about three or four different cars. Jeff Gordon, Jeff Gordon's best friend, Juan Pablo Montoya. Straight up conniver today.
Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about.
Very, very impressive run, buddy. So much to buy dinner tonight.
Nicely done. You've earned a bunch of contingency awards for that performance. Number one, that was a great drive and an awesome performance.
Yeah, baby, yeah, yeah.
$215,000.
It doesn't get much better than that. Now let's keep it going for the next race.
Where did Jeff Rose finish? Well, it wasn't. Dude, Johnson 31st. What happened there? Tony Stewart 41st. That wreck. Awesome. Wow, this is great. I don't know how this happened. Jeff Gordon finished 43rd, I went the car lap down. Tony Stewart finished 41st. Jimmy Johnson 31st. Ryan Newman 35th. Oh, look who it is. Travis Popper. Kurt Busch 30th. Carl Edwards 28th. Oh my gosh, what happened? Bobby Bonnie got 24. Juan Pablo Montoya actually wound up finishing 23rd. Look, Dale Jr. came back and finished 20th, where he pretty much been mainly all day. Eric Allen got 23rd. Good for him. He made it halfway to the field. Kevin Harvick, 18th. Still great. Joe Logano, 17th. This is good for us. Damn. Marcos Ambrose, 12th. Casey Kane, 11th. Clint Boyer rounds out the top 10. Brad Keselowski, 9th. Right outside the top 10. Jamie McMurray somehow got there. How in the hell did he even do that? Okay. That's kind of crazy. David Stremme getting turned and all that and keeping his car in good shape. Ought to get the attaboy this week for that small team. Wound up getting the top 10. Almost in the top 5. Got the lucky number 7. Matt Kenseth, the real-life 2012 Daytona 500 champion, winds up 6th. Greg Biffle, top 5. Denny Hamlin, 4th. I don't even know how this is possible, but somehow Trevor Bayne with that front-end damage. He actually somehow, Ford wind up finishing 3rd somehow with the Wood Brothers. Single-car team winds up finishing 3rd. And then another Joe Gibbs racing car. There is Kyle Busch, winds up finishing 2nd. Then me with Team NASCAR, Randall. Number 19, which you know now is owned by Joe Gibbs, but Chevrolet winds up winning the race.
What can I say? You're a winner. Keep it up, champ.
Here's the replay. Cowbush finished second. Does Cowbush turn in? Oh, and he did. Third just got passed right there. Come to the white flag. Then he was looking at Trevor Bayne right there, trying to come Kyle in the outside of him. Burn it down for you quick fans. Polish victory lap here, real quick. Thank you. See you guys in the next one. Look at that, boys. Over 124 points. Over anybody else. Jimmy's out of it. Kevin Harvick's out of it. Matt Kenseth's out of it. So now it's Trevor Bayh, Casey Kane, Ryan Newman, Jeff Gordon, Joe Logano, Greg Biffle, Kyle Busch, Tony Stewart, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Brad Keselowski, Denny Hamlin, and me is what's left in the championship. Let's take some Visa. The end. Take it. Good year. Let's put Lowe's on the car. Unless we get a higher sponsor. We just got Visa. I like this. Well, this Lowe's actually looks a little bit cool. This Lowe's paint scheme. What do you think of this Lowe's paint scheme? Does it look a little cool to you? Yeah. See you guys in the next one. Love y'all. Peace out.